and this is a winner from OKMaster. Today, I will do all frame laminator for Samsung S7H. Okay, now let's have a test this screen. You see, this screen have a little problem. Okay, now I will use the freezer to separate the glass. Wait about 3 minutes. After about 3 minutes, let's have a look. You see? Okay, now I will use the OKMaster 1000 liquid to remove the oka. Okay, now remove the oka. Liquid again. You see the screen cleaning down. After cleaning the screen, let's have a test again. You see the screen work fine. Okay, now I will separate the frame for Samsung S7H. Put the screen on the freezer. Wait about 3 to 4 minutes. You see? You see, the frame separated down. After separate the frame, let's have a test. You see? Okay, now we will use the OKMaster new mode to laminate glass with OKA and LCD with the glass. Okay, now use the free dust wiper to clean the load. You see the oka have 2 pieces. Please let the big one face down. Press this part. Okay, now let the oka and lay the rubber and press this part softly. You see? Now they all contaminated the rubber. Okay, now I will steal off the film. You see, they have that scalp. Okay, now start the machine. You see, the lamination pressure placed at 10 degrees. Lamination done. Let's have a look. You see, have a little bubble. And then pull the molds and air bubble remover. Air bubble remover done. Let's have a look. You see? No bubble. Okay, now I will let the glass laminate the LCD. Put the LCD on the mold. And the glass and this part. Cleaning the screen. Tear off the film. Okay, please set the lamination pressure as 40. You see? Okay, let's have a look. Let's have the air bubble remover. Air bubble remover down, you see? No bubble.